Two drops, honey. Fight, fight, but not without a gourd that suits just right. Remember, young friend, a sick. Makes one tipsy, many sips make you happy.
a clear order! No one can go now!
Well, harsh winds and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
Yeah! won't work. Moving here in retribution.
Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. Ah, I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury weariness or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Cool in here. Join me inside. I'm doing the arm practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that?
We'll be right back.
Curtle, General. How could you know he's here below?
Curtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
The glare!